arrived straight from his concert in New Orleans at the House of Blues, the piano man and my friend, Mr. Frederick McCray.